The 22-year-old singer and actress starred in a Furniture Village TV advert where she was seen to look amazed by a new table. In the advert, Savanna gasps at the motion-extending dining table as though it's the best thing she has ever seen. Will she pull the same facial expressions when she sees her fellow islanders for the first time? Speaking ahead of her entrance, Savanna revealed she was also the face of nappies. She explained, "When I was a baby, I was on the packaging of a nappy brand. My face was everywhere. Also, my dad is Kid Creole." Savannah's entrance into the villa will surely ruffle a few feathers. The contestant has spoken out about having previously been cheated on, so may have a few choice words for unfaithful islanders. She said, "I have been cheated on. I really struggle with trust. If someone did it to me in the villa, I'd love to say I would walk away and forget about it, but I do fall deep and my emotions are very unpredictable. If I fall for someone, my feelings are uncontrollable. The best way to win my heart is making me laugh. If you can make me laugh, then let's get married now. I love having silly time with a boyfriend, just being ourselves. He can be the fittest guy ever, but if he can't make me laugh, there's no point. You need to have great chat, banter, and a great personality. I'm really into activity dates, something fun. I'm very competitive though, so depending on what it is, it could lead to an argument quickly." Savanna also revealed her least likable attribute, along with her relationship history. She continued, "I'm late all the time. I hate it about myself, but I can't help it. I will set off early and then something will make me late. I'm not punctual at all. I'll end up meeting a friend half an hour late. I've had 3 long-term relationships. Now has been the longest period of time I have been single for. I have had a bit of fun in that time. My exes would say I'm expensive. They say they end up spending a lot of money. But that's them spending their money, I don't ask them to. I'm considered quite unpredictable too. You don't know from one day to the next what'll be like." It comes after Isle Booker and Zara McDermott became the latest contestants to be dumped from the island. Love Island continues tomorrow on ITV2 at 9 p.m.